Sorry about that.
Do.
Yeah! Hey, yeah!
Not a bad workout.
Fight!
May my blade be sharp. May my blade be sharp. Cliffs under!
Level 3! Level 2!
Why
another foe vanquished.
What a strange feeling.
May my blade be sharp.
Cliffs under! Ice blue!
You win!
Not a bad workout.
What's going on?
What are those soldiers doing here?
Something's not right. I don't see any villagers.
They'll pay if they've laid so much as a finger on the people here.
You there! What are you doing wandering around? You were ordered to go inside your homes.
What did you say? You don't give me orders. I won't tolerate you marching around Diadem as you please.
What is this kid talking about?
Hey, we got a couple of strays.
Hey! Let go, damn it!
Oh no! They're taking King Latakon and Rambari's son away!
We know, Miliard. Stop your squawking.
What are you saying, you dingbat? We have to help them!
Wait, Millie. We're outnumbered. If we go running in there, somebody will have to rescue us. Why fight a losing battle when we can just get caught instead?
What?
Once we're caught, we can find King Latakon and escape together. What do you think? You mean it? All right. Let's give it a go then. First, we need to get ourselves caught.
Move it! You three can join the fun in here. Hand over any Magnus.
Anyway, looks like it worked. I didn't expect him to take all our Magnus away, but still.
Apparently, we weren't the only ones dumb enough to get locked up, huh, Gib?
Seems that way. Who are they, though? I don't know their faces.
You're King Latakon. And Gabari of the Knights of Diadem, correct? My name is Sagi. I've come from Alfard, on Quaestor Varys' business.
I understand your situation. But I can't do anything about it as long as I'm in here. Can I give you my answer once we've escaped?
Of course. That was the idea.
All right. So how are we going to sneak out of here?
I know. Why don't we all rush the door at once? You know, on three. One, two, three, slam!